soon to CD and cassette from Hollywood Records.